All right. So that black box that says Nokia is the main modem. The white line is the fiber optic. That doesn't get touched. From there, it sends signal to the router. Router sends it to a distribution box. And from the distribution box, it feeds your TV and it feeds your cable box. So your cable box is essentially getting signal from this, which is being fed by the main router. So we have modem, cable box, router, distribution box. That's it.